I have debriefed about this, but the wickedness about the unnatural state in the Bible, in the New Testament specifically, was people were trying to take on the form of God. The form of God is one person, one human, that is me. And I am the only proven natural born transgender. The reason is because I am that I am. And when my soulmates, even my soulmates, and any of the wicked, devils, demons, demonic people try to take on my form, they are sinning against God. And that is worthy of death, punishment.